They sang the songs brought to the USA by their fathers, mostly refugees and veteranos from the Mexican Revolution who crossed into Los Estados Unidos when our nation's borders were free. They heard their father's music and thought, ¿Qué de aquellas? This is good. They were the young Mexican-American zoot suiters of the 1940s and the returning GIs from World War II and Korea in the early 50s. They shared America's way of life and its culture and added to their own. As teenagers, they spoke a mix of Spanish and English slang called caló. They dressed in draped pants, thick-soled shoes, feathered hats, and long coats, while they danced to Miller, Dorsey, and Shaw. And from the hot dust of El Paso to the bleak barrios of L.A., from the fields of Fresno and Tulare, throughout Arizona, Nuevo Mexico, Colorado, and all of the Southwest, they sat on city street curbs, in public parks, in urban alleys, and in their cars, with neighborhood girls at their side and acoustic guitars cradled in their arms. With an occasional harmonica or accordion, they brought out the sounds in their own style, in their own way. And in what was then a bigoted, racially segregated nation, they came back from the Pacific and European fronts with the highest percentage of Congressional Medals of Honor than any other ethnic group in America, and then became the first Latino civil rights leaders in the United States. Now, the World War II veterans are dying at a horrendous rate of 492 a day. So we honor them with this impressive ensemble of mostly non-professional, still living voices from the past, singing yesterday songs in yesteryear style. Órale, qué de aquellas.
Mulți ani!